Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today I'm going to tell you how many minor signs are left, and I'm going to give you the sources about them too, inshallah. Okay, so people say there's four left, but I can only find sources for two minor signs, okay? So I'm just going to go through the two minor signs. So the first one is in Sahih Muslim 2894a, and Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, "The hour will not come until the Euphrates uncovers a mountain of gold, which people will fight, and 99 out of 100 will be killed." Okay, each man among them will say, "Perhaps I will be the one who will survive." I put the hadith down right here. And then the second one is in Sahih Muslim 2942, and it is the Sea of Galilee drying up. And as we know right now, in Israel, as of right now, it's the lowest it's ever been. The Sea of Galilee, it's actually drying up right now. You guys can search it up. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us.